There is no other motorbike like this one. Its name is Off Cafe and it looks like it's part of the apocalyptic film Mad Max.
Llama mucho la atención, toda la gente tiene ahí la pintura levantada.
In fact, it is one of the innovating techniques of Pedro Sabiote, born in Almería and able to take art to motorbikes from his own home and hands.
Por un reto, sobre todo un reto.
A challenge he will face in February in the Spanish Builders Championship. After getting the third place in Portugal, Pedro intends to repeat this success given by this Montesa.
Una moto con garra, con fuerza, pues le puse nombre de Pantera. Eso han sido ahí alrededor de unos 3 años de proyecto, entre 3 y 4 años y unas 1000 y pico horas de trabajo.
With it, he reached the second place in the last Spanish Championship and has sustained important awards in other international contests, a reward for a whole life dedicated to a hobby he started when he was just 16.